Hey guys, let's talk about the forearm. So the forearm has two important bones, the radius here and the ulna here. The ulna has a coronary process here and an olecranon on the back. And these form an ice cream scoop kind of shape. Whereas the radius, which is bigger near the wrist, has a styloid process, stylo meaning bend. And the ulna also has a styloid process, but it's a lot smaller. Keep learning.